Rollout is an American TV sitcom that was described as being a black version of MASH. The show aired on CBS during the 1973-74 season, and it featured the life and times of African-American supply truck drivers stationed in France during World War II. The show starred Stu Gilliam and Hilly Hicks, but it only lasted one season after being pitted up against the mega-hit TV series The Odd Couple. Rollout was replaced mid-season by what turned out to be yet another mega-hit TV series, Good Times.